Sandro Miori. I will be comparing two tenor sax mouthpieces. The first one is an Aaron Drake Son of Slant deep opening 7 and medium chamber with a Rigotti Gold 3/2 light and a nice Zach ligature by Alberto Pellizzari. It's a Peter Ponzol Hard Rubber 100 with a Francois Louis Reed number 3, Francois Louis Excellence number 3, and a Brancer Ligature.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.